This tutorial will show you how to add the games you're missing from Windows 7 into your Windows 10 install. Windows 10 is really great, but one of the main complaints about it is that the games for Windows 7 are missing. Those are the games Backgammon, Checkers, Spades, Chess, Minesweeper, Mahjong, Freecell, Hearts, Solitaire, and Spider Solitaire. But it's an easy process to add those games, and here's how. You may already be watching this video on the CyberSalt site. If you're not, you want to go to this page. I'll put the description in the URL in the description of the video, and I'll also pop it up so you can click on it, and that'll work on some devices. Once you get to that link or you're viewing it, you want to click on it, and immediately you'll be asked where you want to save the install pack for these games. Now remember what location on your computer that you download this to, because you want to open them up right after. I'm going to click save, and I know that my files go to a folder that is called delete. We'll just wait for this to download here. I'm using Chrome, so if you're using Chrome, you can actually go right to the folder where that file is saved by clicking the down arrow next to the download there and go show in folder. Here's the location of that file. And it's a zip file. It's compressed. Now, if you're using the standard compression tools that come with Windows 10, your icon will look like that. If you use a different program for managing compressed files, you'll have to open up this file and run the application file that's in it. But using the Windows tools, we can right-click, and I'm just going to click Open, and it will show me these three files that are in that compressed file. You'll see this Win7 Games for Win10 Setup application. I'm going to right-click on that and click Open. It's going to ask me if it's okay to extract that file, and it is, it needs to, but I'm just going to click Run. Run it right from the compressed folder. We click Run. It will start up in just a second after it's uncompressed. Ask me if I want to give permission for this to run. I'm going to say yes, and then I get this window here which asks me which language. Now if you want it in multiple languages, you need to go through this step each time selecting different languages, but I only speak English, so we'll stick with English and click OK. This opens up this window here to go through the steps. I'm going to say next. I'm going to install all of these games. Now, if there's some in here that you never play, you could uncheck them. But we'll leave them all checked and click Next. Pick the folder. I'm going to let it just put it where it wants to put it. Go install. You can watch the process of this, of these games being installed. It shows completed. I click Next. There's the credits for the people that put this together. I click Finish, and it closes. And now, as I close that window, I can go down to the Start, and you'll see under All Apps, it says New. I could click on New, and it will show me some of the recently added games, or added programs. But by going down in the list of apps, All Apps, go down to G for Games. Now there's a folder, we click on that, and there are all the games that you are missing from Windows 7, and they're available for you to play here in Windows 10. And in fact, you can remember that, say, if you wanted to put Solitaire, have it easier to reach without having to start through the apps menu, you can right click and you can say pin to start. And it will pin it to a box on the side here, down at the bottom, you'll see, and you can always start your Solitaire game. And there you go. That's how to restore the games that you enjoyed in Windows 7 to Windows 10. I hope that was helpful. Enjoy playing your games. And if that was helpful, please, why not give this video a thumbs up and even subscribe to the channel? That would be great. Thanks for watching. God bless you. Thank you.
Bye.